Right. Okay. Aski, sinkohliwe. Please, bazalwane. Na badome ke bazalwane. Na mazethu. Everybody here. Ama politiki.
Can you keep it down?
Don't you drink a man, you must have me.
Oh, it's a man,
you're going to drop a goo.
Guys, I see Advent, I see Advent.
I'm going to go to the
When we were younger,
help me on my journey and help me on my way. Oh, Lord, I want you to help me.
Father used to tell us about his father, that his father was a boxer. His father was a master, always threw the first punch, always the last man standing. But father forgot to tell us that he can also punch back if he wants to. I was in my room. And mother was in the other room using a broom trying to pick the pieces of the broken glass so I wouldn't hurt too. But daddy said he was too frustrated, told her to stop. But mother was frustrated too when the sound of these collecting glasses was the millions of words she was saying, cursing. But her expression broke into silence when round two began and screams, sounds of breaking TV screens. And I had nothing else to watch, so I had to just stand there. Look at my own mother suffer. Father, please stop. You are nothing but a minor. The number of his punches grew louder and louder, becoming a brutal sound that I was getting attached to. Mother, please fight for yourself. But her hands are held together by love. She is not fighting by crying, and he is not stopping. He is punching, showing my mother, who is the man in this room, took the broom, kept her paralyzed for 2 days, nursing this wound, and told me not to come any closer. Because she didn't want me to see her hurting. Mother has been hurting for too long, and these bandages are the fixed mouths she puts on, so we will think that she is healing, but she is killing herself. And we are about to bury our own mother. Brother, we cannot lose her. As she lay there, mother's soul just wanted to be free, and all she could say was, why are you doing this to me? She screamed helplessly. He kept on punching countlessly. Is this why you married me? I spent the whole day behind closed doors, scrubbing floors, doing my chores, lying to the neighbors saying that I fell on the floor. Every time they see the bruises and the broken jaw, I am silent for my children, and that is why you ain't facing the law. We watched our mother's body endure as her head took the last hit on the door.